Okay, we're going to go on to something good here before I share my last story. And it's the Woodland Park Zoo. Welcome to baby gorilla in early February. And the baby girl was born to the zoo's 24-year-old female gorilla, Ndiri. Truth be told, I'm a little bit conflicted about zoos, but the gorillas at the Woodland Park Zoo are actually Western lowland gorillas that are highly endangered. So it's good that they're replenishing the population. The problem is, though, and the baby girl is adorable, but Ndiri, this is her second baby, but she was partially raised in human captivity. And she had issues also with her first baby, kind of neglecting it and really taking it a little bit of time for the maternal instinct to kick in. And she's going through that a little bit again, but she did actually hold the baby a little bit and is showing some interest in it, but it just isn't ready to nurse it yet. So she's having to be assisted by the caretakers at the Woodland Park Zoo, but it is a great time. She was almost 5 pounds when she was born. She's absolutely adorable, and it's always great when we have one of these endangered gorillas reproduce and we have more of them to potentially, hopefully, someday, if we stop farming palm, to reintroduce them back into the wild.
We have video! Oh my God, it's just cuteness overload. I actually, if we get to unpack that story, I actually have things to unpack on that story. So I'm just letting you know, malcontents, because I only got 10 seconds. But so I'm not going to use the 10 seconds.